the only one. You were on the cover. What's the famous cover that you're on with the pink background?
Smooth magazine.
Yes, that was, you made that magazine. You made everybody's wet dream a reality.
That magazine's still in my bathroom.
With that cover. I mean, am I crazy? You're the first one to be like, let me show Este Culo.
And to me, I thought it was just regular. It's just me. It's, you know, it's a body. It's a Miami thing.
It's a Miami thing. Only Latin and black girls from Miami understand all that.
It's just a Miami thing, I think it is.
I do want to ask you something. I want to ask you, kind of like, set the record straight. F Love is not part... I mean, it is about what happened, but it's not about what happened.
It's a blanket statement.
It's not about
what happened. It's just a real record to me. It's just like reality. I feel like, and I'm not anti-love. I am a lover. I'm a hopeless romantic.
Yes,
I love
you are.
Love.
You're covered. You're dripping in
diamonds. I'm just saying.
So it's not one of those kind of records. I just feel like everybody, every woman, a guy, whoever, at one point in your life, you can relate to being, to feeling that. Like, F-Love, you've been in a situation, you fed up, you tired, you over it, it's done, I'm through, and you could scream that. Like, so it's one of those kind of things that you could relate to, and it wasn't about the situation or about the gossip or any of that. Mm-hmm. That was totally not, nowhere in my mind when we were recording this record.
Was that recorded before or after?
This was recorded before. This record, when he came in with this record, this was like before all the hoopla, the drama of me.
Right.
So the thing was that it was just, we recorded so many records, and I was just, we're trying to figure out, how are you going to pace yourself to come out now? Are you going to just drop records for just like, just for the streets, like just club records, like mixtape kind of records? And then we just did a bunch of different records with him on the hook, or just a bunch of different sound records and the singing. And then this record was the record that we came back with. He was like, no, let's go back and do this record, because you really slept on this record. And I was like, I did. I thought about, I heard it's the first day you came in the studio. I